And the award for the most toxic fandom of the year is... the Dream SMP fandom. This is also their first time winning Toxic Fandom category. Here's your reward.
If it wasn't for half of my crazy ass fan base, I wouldn't even get this award. I honestly don't know what to say. I love my fans, but some of you guys need to chill your bricks, lol.